When Jarrell Brooks recovered from the physical wounds, there was more healing ahead. To mend the emotional scars, he took to the court. While helping others, he is helping himself cope with the memories of a deadly night.
Blazers on three. One, two, three. Blazers! Let's go!
Basketball has its challenges.
There you go. Good rebound, baby. Good rebound.
And is therapeutic.
Go with your left, Elijah. Elijah.
For Coach Brooks, as he teaches his team.
There you go.
Hard work.
That rebound. There you go.
As they teach him how to move on.
Helping out these kids, I want to be a part of this program, but people think they can't.
Jarrell coaches the Overland Unified Sports basketball team, a team for the developmentally challenged.
Everybody has challenges. It's just a limitation that they have to deal with every day.
The court is a safe haven from the memories.
It's just something I try not to think about as much. Hey, good stuff, baby. Good stuff, good stuff.
His escape from.
It gets my mind off of.
Good stuff.
Of me trying to cope with, everything that's happened.
The horror of the Aurora, Colorado theater shooting.
I was shot, in the theater 9, and it was hard, to get back.
Let's go! Hey, get in him!
His brother, Dion.
Oh yeah, take it to the hole!
Always by his side.
He'd be asleep when he still had the opening in his leg, and I'd be laying on the front of his bed, and I just wouldn't be able to go to sleep because I was making sure that he was okay.
I couldn't even get up. There's times where I fell.
And when Coach Brooks got back up,
bust that.
Thanks to his supportive family, he went straight back to the gym.
There we go.
While the memories and shot scar will remain, his players aren't just playing the game of basketball.
Good job, man.
They're healing their coach at the same time.
It inspires me to move on more and more, for sure.
One, two, three,
fail.
Four, five, six.
Hard work.
To learn more about other unsung heroes in the Aurora, Colorado shooting, visit abc2news.com/teenmedia. I'm Shane Rabinowitz with your Teen Perspective.